in Matthew 28, he says, all authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Now you go in my name of all nations and baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.